Punjab Chief Minister Bhagwant Mann was admitted to a hospital in Delhi after complaining of stomachache on Wednesday. According to the sources, Mann was admitted for treatment in Delhi's Apollo Hospital after he felt unwell. The Punjab CM was accompanied by his sister and wife, and according to the reports, he was admitted to a private ward in the hospital and was treated under a team of multiple doctors. The Chief Minister was checked for a stomach ache, following which the doctors diagnosed him with an infection. Earlier, the sources revealed that there is nothing serious or critical about Mann's health condition, and his condition was reported to be normal. Mann was then discharged from the hospital on Thursday morning. Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal visited Mann at the hospital on Wednesday. The CM's illness comes 2 days after he drank a glassful of water directly from Kalibain, a holy rivulet in Sultanpur Lodhi. He had visited the place to mark the 22nd anniversary of cleaning of Kalibain. CM Bhagwant Mann on Wednesday had congratulated the Punjab police and the anti-gangster task force for successfully carrying out an operation against the gangsters in the state after two of Sidhu Moosewala's killers were gunned down post a fierce exchange of gunfire that took place. In the operation, three policemen and a journalist were also injured. Bhagwant Mann recently tied the knot with Dr. Gurpreet Kaur in a private and intimate ceremony in the presence of his family and friends. The Aam Aadmi Party leader Bhagwant Mann took oath as the Chief Minister of Punjab on March 16 after AAP registered a landslide victory in the recently concluded Punjab Assembly polls, winning 92 seats, pushing most of its rivals to the margins.